djinn's magic gently released her into the unknown. Now where am I? The ground was warm to the touch. At least it's quiet. Just my luck. And what's that? Molten stone. She'd seen nothing like this in her forest home.
I really miss my reading.
Stalactites hung above, looking decidedly precarious. Closer. Robin realized she would soon face its maker. Fire and flame wrapped her form.
Hey! Stop that! You'll bring the whole cave down!
But the giantess just kept on pounding. lava gently bubbled. To mock her lack of progress. Inside Robin was a white-hot rage. Wants to end the story that way.